found Codsworth.
Here you are, Mum.
I found you. There I am. You've been down to your bed.
Something is amiss. Your loved ones may simply be hiding. The red lettuce.
The red lettuce? You found me one sugar cube.
Communists, of course. Chinese.
What is this? What are you saying?
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all,
let's do it.
And young Sean, they're
dead.
Family too.
Oh. You okay, homie?
Are you sure you're holding up okay?
Yeah. Just horrible. 2 centuries with
it's
no
cool how they like do that with all their eyes. With all his eyes.
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the walls waxed.
Well, I mean, you didn't take very good. Very good. How do you polish rust? There's this thing called rust remover. I mean.
Whoa. Focus, Cosmo.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, man. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
I was pretty sure you were dead. That's what I mean.
I did find this hollow tip.
You survived it.
I believe sir was going to present it to you as a
oh, a hollow tape? I can put that in my thingy, my bobber.
Everything happened.
Hi, honey. All right. Thanks.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome.
Do we go search the neighborhood?
Sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Yes.
Sir, young Sean may turn up yet.
I hope so. Anything dangerous? Maybe. Ireland. Maybe.
I don't know, Codsworth.
Say they're really gone, don't you?
Yep.
Oh,
Mom. It is a cell. Sean's still alive, hopefully. He's probably old, though.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find
look at that hat.
What about Concord?
It's amazing.
There,
Concord? Sounds like
checked,
fun.
They only
let's go!
A few times I
nope, don't. Oh, that's not all. Bad. Sarcastic, let's go.
Thanks
yes,
for your
thank
help,
you.
Codsworth.
Let's go.
Good luck,
oh, you're not coming with me?
Fine, young Sean.
Fine.
No, you
will. Yeah, obviously I will. Alright. Yes, defend the home front. I'm gonna go to Concord. I forgot how to jump. Where's Concord? Can I go ahead and bring it up on the pit boy? And we're back. Let's see. Stats. Data. Time. Investigate Concord. Oh, wait, what were you saying? There's a map?
Map.
Map. I see. Concord. Fast travel. Place marker. Yes, I don't want to fast travel. I want to explore. Oh, wait, Concord's only 15 meters this way? What? Did I just place a marker nowhere? I'm supposed to investigate Concord. Oh, that's Sanctuary. Gosh, what did I do? What is this, Vault? Alright, I guess I'll just head in this general direction, I suppose. You can see on the underside of the map, there's like a little, thingy in my bobber. Red Rocket, you can see over there. Oh, you can block! That's cool. What is that? Alright, I'm probably gonna get some rads. Alright, it's nothing. So it's like, block. I wonder if you can block, rad roach attacks. Oh. You ever gave Thistle. Oh. Concord. Alright, that looks like Concord. Let's explore the Rocket of Redness. Oh. It's a doge! I'm sorry. I already knew this. I'm trying to act.
Hey, boy.
Hello.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey, it's a doge.
You're a mess.
You lose your own
breath?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey, cute little dog. Are you gonna follow me now? Yeah, you will. Are you coming, buddy? You're coming. Dog found something. What'd you find? Doge, what is it? Stimpak and Radex? This Red Rock has a bunch of stuff. Are you gonna follow me inside and all that good stuff? Doge, where'd you go? Dog. Okay. There you are, buddy. Can I command? Stay. Trade. Give him things.
Hey.
Stay. Dirty ass trade. Some kind of wrench. Shop. Looks like armor stand thing. Oh, what's this? Oh crap, no. Is it? Exit. Exit. The longest cutscenes ever. We found the Doge. I think we all knew about the Doge. What's happening, Doge? Oh god. Some molar rats. Those are in trouble. Yeah. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them. Just train them. Oh, Doge meets going ham. Oh, things are glitching all over the place. Is that all? Nope. For sure not. All right, what do we got here? Bunch of mole. No, please stop listening. Oh, we eliminated a threat, and it was amazing. Can I, like, take the old rat, all the stuffs, and cram? What? Are you making all those noise? Dog meat? Yes, we all know his name. Okay. Door. But I'm not calling him. I'm calling him Doge or something. Ham radio. Don't go ham on me radio. I'm a friend, not a foe. Yeah, I'm going to a buffet. Buff out. Excuse me. Dog, are you gonna get in my way all the time? Better not. Oh, bunnies. The Boston bugger. Oh. Is that like the town it's supposed to be for? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what's going on. Concord. Alright. I'm at Concord, everybody. Ready now. Is the city Concord? The city of Concord? And over there is Boston. I'm assuming this is Concord. Let's see. What are we doing? Yeah, I was right. I'm so smart. Can I explore some of these places? I feel so much safer with that pistol. So, sneak. Run. Oh, hey, don't. You're very slow. Oh. Bullets. Let me save those packs. Right over there. Oh, there he is. That's my chance of hitting this guy. 7. Go in, dog meat. Don't throw a Molotov at me. You don't want that, buddy. That hurt a little bit. Come in here. Inventory. What can we eat? We can eat some. Let me just cook up some rabbit's meat. Some face, don't you? Go back. There's somebody else. Hold on. Steal all this guy's stuff. That's... Alright, let's steal this guy's stuff. Shard shell. This one's still everything. All the stuff. Oh, you want to go, buddy? You're gonna get destroyed. I'm gonna miss all my shots. Oh, eat his face, dog meat. Yeah. Get wrecked. What laser musket? Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going? Where's the laser musket? I want a laser musket. Oh, here it is. And some ammo. Is that kind of... I need to go into our... No. Weapons. And want to... Laser musket. Oh, switchblade? How did I... RB. Favorite that. Oh, nope. Wrong thing. Summary of play. Switchblade. Let's put that next to our security baton. Short laser musket. Put that next to our pistol. So then we can short laser musket. Let's try this. Museum of Freedom game. I know I'm drinking something right now. Oh, hello, Raider. Do I have a crit? I don't have a crit yet. Can I hit him? Can I make that shot? Nope. How did this... Ooh. I'm not shooting. Does this only have two shots in it? This is the worst gun ever. Are you not gonna... What? It's only got two shots in it, and it isn't even a one-shot kill. No, not one of these. I hate these. Somebody's gonna die because I'm just doing this. Style. One. Scarf. It's possible. Zero, so it's not S. Or... It's not S. Like this zero. It's not T. Or... It's not T or E in style, or S, so it's S, T, Y, it's Y or L, so I don't think it has a Y or an L in it, I believe. There's an L in here. I hate these stupid... Oh gosh, I got shot. Where? Leave me alone. Let me move. Who's shooting in my face? Are you shooting dog meat? Where am I? I can't move. This is... No bueno. Are you a bad guy? Stop shooting my dog. I'm so confused where anybody is. Aid. Where's my cooked? All the rads. All the health as well. Where are you? Oh, there you are. That guy's a magician, man. I swear he's a magician. We got destroyed. I would love to be able to see things. If that's okay with somebody. You know. It'd be fine. Also, let's go ahead. I can't do that one there. Let's go ahead and pull this bad boy out as well. So we don't have much health. I'm not sure how those aren't hitting. I'm a hero, thank you. So,
won't be able to pick this.
Won't be able to pick that. Man, around again. Oh, they all fell now, because I died. Pyramids. There you are. You're a magician. I hit your head. No. I have no AP. Oh. Ride to die. Alright, let's try a... Nope. Let's try a switchblade. Give me all your stuff. Hopefully no one will shoot me when I do this. It's like so glitchy. I get stuck there so easy. What's in here? Shank you. What? Caution. Just. Oh gosh. Okay, so shanking somebody doesn't always work either. I guess this is supposed to be the most powerful gun then. You just gotta be careful with it. In the running. You have all day? Good thing I don't. You're gonna die. You have your tea back. How is it a 41% chance? I'm like right in front of him. Wow, you lose health real fast. Yum. Let's eat that. Steal all your bullets. And all your bits. So we can do this again. Crap! We have one bar even left. Nice. Can't afford to die again. We got it. Oh my gosh. Are you not shooting at them? Guy up there? Did I kill them all? Steal all your bits. Yeah, how do I get up again? Is there more stuff that I should be looting? Looks like there is stuff I should be looting. A gold plated flip lighter. Bunch of stuff. I've leveled up. Sounds good as soon as I complete this needed mission. Can I? Let's go.
Let's just get the hell out of here. We gotta
Let's try. Run! Yeah, this rifle ain't bad, actually. As long as you play it right. Play it like you know how to do it. Shorts. Did that say sniper rifle? Weapons. So much stuff now. Short double barrel shotgun. Revolver rifle. Ooh. I like it. I like it. It looks pretty cool. Those look like some huge bullets. Sounds very nice, man. That's not very nice, man. Oh! Run. I like this gun. Oh, man. I don't know how I'm... not gonna... like, use all of the, whole ammo I ever have. Just having fun shooting.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Nice word.
Commonwealth.
Hi, guy. Do you wanna Minutemen passing through, you owe me a glad help.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Are you? I literally cannot see because I'm trapped on your world's change. Who are you?
Who
people?
Are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington was good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there.
Ghouls? Sounds like you guys aren't very good.
A month ago, there were 20 of us.
There you go, like four?
Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
You guys suck at living.
It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch.
And this here Sturgis.
Old Mama.
Hey.
Ghouls, tough breaks. Cool.
It's a cruel world.
It's a cruel world we live in these days.
Things I've done.
Yeah, you're Rick Grimes, blah, blah, blah.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. The Raiders proved us wrong. But,
well, we do shut have up, one random idea. Guy. Better be good.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school.
Oh, yeah.
Pre-war. Might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
I better I get
protection
I
with an
better
S bonus.
Be able to get in there.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. Those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
You dig? Merrick?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work. Provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years.
I have no
it can
animals.
Be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you need is a standardized fusion core.
Oh, I just picked one up down there.
Long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find them.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You can give it a shot.
Wait, can I talk? Who am I talking to? Buddy? Hello? Nope, I just saw it for a second there. Yeah.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Yeah, get right.
Luck to finally turn it on. Once you jack the core into the power armor, grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
All right, man, let's go murder their faces off.
These are our lives you're playing with.
Stop yelling at me, random people. I could shoot you all right now, or I could let you die. Leave me alone. Free falling. Those points are not do that exactly what I said because I want to. Enter. Sure. Random power. Slap that thing right in there. Get in here. Alright. Rex of Havoc in this amazing armor. Things are broken. Rip that bad boy right off there.
Boss! We got somebody up here!
How did you see me?
Down here. That fancy gun.
I'm glad that's over. Whoop. Correct. There's somebody in here. You'll find me, and then you'll die. Oh! What? Leave me alone, little Deathclaw! Actually, fight with them. Fight with them. Fight with the Raiders, fight with the Raiders. Don't be chasing me. Fight the Raiders, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna take this down to loot. Please don't come over here, Deathclaw. This is a Deathclaw in the first, like, 2 minutes in the game. That is scary. Where else do I kill things? I should just raid them as soon as I kill them. Ching! I mean, I feel like this Raider should get shredded. And then that's all. These guys have all this stuff.
So,
I'm curious. Uh-oh. Oh, wreck. Dog me just in the face. Oh, gosh. So, where did that Deathclaw go? I mean, I got... What? Who are you? Where are you, buddy? You don't mess with... So, shotgun's on. Shotgun. So, don't take their... Just take their guns and stuff. So maybe we're not taking. Wait, actually, we can go weapons, and I feel like we have a million pipe pistols that we don't need. I can drop 3 of them. But where the heck did that, like, Deathclaw go? There you are, buddy. Dog meat, kill it. Dog meat, kill it. My dog's in trouble. I'm in trouble. Maybe my dog's in trouble. Oh my gosh, this guy's eating bullets. This is unbelievable. Oh my gosh. Oh, I reloaded it already. Oh. He just insta broke my armor. Okay, so we gotta take him out and aim for the head, I think is the the main thing of this. To kill all the enemies. Do. So let's make our shots count. Well, actually, what we should do. Are pissed off until we get to the Deathclaw. So much. That's why I bumped all that stuff into pipe pistols. Need weight. All right, you know what? Can we go into our Pip-Boy and level up our weight, maybe? Strong back right there. Bam. Requirements not met. What do I need? Level 10. Okay. Well, maybe we can run now. And also, can we go ahead and go into aid? We need to finish this fight. Where's my cooked meat? Going all the way up, even though it gives me all the rads. So are all the... Alright, we're definitely going into our weapons. Minigun? Damage. Minigun. Jeez, throwing rocks at me. Oh my gosh, this thing is invincible. Die! 100 bullets left.
Oh, yeah, yeah, go the other way. Oh, did I cripple you? Oh! Oh my gosh, I have 3 bullets left. Oh my gosh. Wow. Holy crap. We're running low on. Yeah, my fuel port is low on. Can I exit? Said thingy? I don't need that. Did I do it? I think I did it. Alright, let's see. Can I just get out? Oh, hold it. Hold A. And just plop right out. There we go. Can I? No. Oh, I just wanted to take the vehicle route. Oh, the longest that's ever. Did you see me just... They better be happy that I just annihilated that deathclaw for them. So, do I have to go trade? X. Give me that. Okay, I'm super heavy now. Oh, wow, I'm heavy. Preston.
That was
yeah, I'm basically an amazing hero, post-apocalyptic wasteland hero guy thing.
I'm on my own side,
oh,
Garvey.
I was spamming reload.
That's a shame. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen.
Yeah.
When we first met,
I don't want to be friends with you.
To help.
Okay.
Well, you did.
It's like so that was 20, so we 20 of your friends died. So.
It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank
you. Money? Give me your money. Fusion cells. Auto caps. Not bad.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones
dead.
Who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary.
Good for me. Sanctuary? That's where my home is. So, sure.
Alright, Garvey. I'm in. Oh.
No.
Wonderful.
Oh my gosh, just you're so
more to your destiny, isn't there?
There's more to your destiny.
I know.
Isn't there? I can I
so how many territories do you have? It's kind of
don't give
one,
me that destiny
two,
crap.
Five,
I just saw
six,
you go toe to toe with a
eight,
20-foot tall irradiated lizard.
Yeah, dude, that right.
You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
No. Just leave me alone.
Not everyone understands the sight.
The sight? I don't need you to talk. All I need you is to be quiet, or at least be faster at talking.
All is not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
No. Leave me alone.
You're trying to play me for a fool.
Go away! You're so annoying.
But it ain't ever alive. Your son's out there.
Yeah, I know that.
And I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. Great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Great jewel of the Commonwealth. Good for you. You're useless.
You told me nothing.
Leave me alone.
Guess what?
Just stop talking.
I'm tired.
Now. Yes, be tired. Go lay down.
Can't.
Alright.
The site will
you want some drugs?
Picture.
Want some drugs? I'll give you drugs. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna give you so many drugs. Can I come up?
My new friend here. She's gonna need it too. Let's get going.
Yes. Let's go. Now. I think I need to bring the armor to that armor stand at the Red Rocket. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it. But I think that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, or at least in video games, I have guns. Which they do in this one. I need to figure out how to crouch. Oh, I figured out how to crouch. Goodbye, everybody.